So many reasons why I want you for you, my love. Now you want to retire with my love. See all the little good things you do, they make me no. They say laughter is the best medicine, and one of the things we give you here on Karaoke and Chillz with Elements is laughter on the vine. Welcome to another fascinating episode of Karaoke and Chillz with Elements. Today I'm having a comedian of the Federal Republic of Nigeria, somebody that is doing well in the entertainment industry. He has gone far and wide. He's a very, very handsome looking man, but I don't know why he chose to become a fool. Nevertheless, let's make welcome Funky Aboki. Now we're back having the one and only Funky Aboki right here in the building. I tell you, see the man fine. But why you can't go choose to be full on? No, wait. Take this mic.
Okay.
Take this mic. Explain why, of all places, of all things, now Aboki you choose to be. Take the mic.
Okay, I will take your mic. I will answer your question. But you said we take the mic first. Before I answer your question, you take the mic first. Why you choose to just conclude, say every Aboki na Fulani?
On that note, please, what's your real name? So what's your real name, sir?
My real name. Actually, they like call my real name.
Okay.
Because not the name where they give me money. Actually, but my real name is Godfrey Imene. But popularly known as Mc Funky Aboki.
Where are you from? What state? Because from your name, now, I did try to understand where you come from.
Okay, I'm in Nigerian. But originally, I'm from Delta State.
Okay.
The central part of Delta State, Urobo, to be precise.
That still brings me back to why did you choose the brand Aboki?
Yeah, you know, in Nigeria, they know how to stereotype people. They know how to stereotype things. Most of the time, people just generally conclude that an Aboki, in the right sense, is a fool. Right. I don't know if it's permitted to use that word. Right. You don't believe, say, anyhow, anybody be Aboki, they know they really get sense. So hence, you can just call an Aboki, and something that is sold for 10,000 naira, you price it for 1,000 naira, and the Aboki will respond, na market. So back then, they naturally believe every Aboki is not so wise. It's just how do I use the word now?
Oriented.
You get the vibe. But then I choose to bring a different dimension to the name. Because first of all, Aboki in Hausa language means my friends. So I philosophically feel the Aboki is a friend of everybody. Aboki naturally no get enemy. Anyway, Aboki enter, everybody always call Aboki. So I believe I'm a friend of everybody, especially as it comes to entertainment. So I coined the word Aboki. But in order to differentiate it, let it not be as if it's a general Aboki. I let people know that it's a funky one. So I'm Funky Aboki.
Okay, so how long have you been doing comedy?
Okay, unofficially, I'll be here for 10 years, by the grace of God. But professionally, we've been in this business for 7 years.
7 years? As an Aboki or as a comedian?
Whichever way.
No, you understand where I mean. I mean by that question. When you started the comedy, did you start it with the brand Funky Aboki, or Funky Aboki started somewhere?
Okay, Aboki as a talent is inborn.
Okay.
It has been with me from, it's been there. Okay. But I officially decided to use the name and the brand in 2015, officially.
Okay. So that's 7 years down.
Yes.
All right. Okay. So what particular stuff pushed you to stardom?
Stardom?
Yes.
Are we stars yet? For me, I don't see myself as a star yet.
Okay.
And by the grace of God, I won't actually see myself as one. Because you see, it's a journey for me.
Okay.
And I choose to enjoy the moment. I choose to enjoy the journey. I choose to always make impact along the line.
God bless you. Thank you for the words, so sweet.
But if people refer to me as a star, glory be to God. But it's about making impact.
And okay. And since you've been doing comedy, who was or still is your greatest inspiration?
Bovi.
Wow.
Always. And forever will be.
Bovi.
Yeah.
Okay. That's nice. What has been your major challenge since you've been into comedy?
Any challenge? Okay, the challenge is that for me, it's been a roller coaster. It's been an enjoyment. I've been enjoying all of the moments. Okay. But the only challenge we get is the kind of audience that we get to have in our environment. Yes. Everybody wants this kind of glass kind of comedians. Yeah. They want the kind of comedian that will just come on stage looking so rad, shouting and making all the noise. And, you know. So sometimes we are faced with the kind of audience that do not actually grasp the message you are trying to pass. And because of that, the officer, you know, funny.
Okay. If not comedy, what then would you be doing?
I'd probably still be an Okada man.
Okada man. So that means you actually drove Okada.
I rode Okada.
Rode Okada.
For years.
No, say drivers drive.
Yeah.
Bikers ride.
Yeah.
So you rode Okada before you comedy.
Yeah. It was from Okada riding that I got my calling into comedy proper.
And I'm very certain when you were doing Okada, everybody still tagged you Aboki.
Not exactly. Because then it was life came.
Okay.
After graduation, no job, nothing. And the talent is there, but you're scared.
Yes.
You're so afraid of pushing it. But then I had a philosophy and I learned to take life with a sort of philosophical calmness. And anything that comes my way, I just keep riding the bike for sustainability for that period.
Okay.
But to God be the glory, someone discovered me and dragged me into the business.
It's so stardom.
Glory to God.
Okay. You just said something. After school, life came. Yeah. Right now, you are a married man doing entertainment.
Mm.
And I would like for you to actually talk about marriage and entertainment. How do you cope with both? Because as an entertainer, you get to go outside, stay out late, sometimes travel out of the state, stay for a week. Sometimes, how have you been able to cope? This, I want you to tell us how you've been surviving so that even entertainers out there, they are choosing not to get married because they believe that marriage will crumble entertainment or tends to bring it down. So how has it been?
My own case, I'm a very peculiar person. My case is quite different.
Okay.
Let me use the word. I got married before I entered into entertainment program.
Oh.
So my wife was part of it from day one.
Okay.
She encouraged me, she supported me, and by the grace of God, I've been happily married for 8 years.
Okay, so that means marriage never gave you
no disturbance. In fact, my wife from here now, I can just call her and tell her I'm going for another event. And
she just understands
prayers, encouragement.
Support. God, give us such women,
amen.
Such women
for you.
Okay, now to my religious section. My riddle section, my trivia question section.
This is the section that you should not talk where you feel like.
I don't want peace. I want problems always.
Okay, it's simple. What gets wetter when things get steamy?
When things get steamy.
Mm-hmm.
When things
get steamy.
And it gets wetter.
Yes, gets what it continues. The more it gets steamy, the more it gets wetter.
Hey. Is it a tea bag? Tea bag?
No. A tea bag does not get wetter. Once it's put it inside the tea, the water becomes wet. Straight up
wetter.
The more it gets steamy. The more the situation I am gets steamy. Let me put it like that.
Yes, yes.
Mm. Talk with it in your mind.
My mind is going to run wild. Boy, I wouldn't want to go there. I'll stick to the first option, tea bag. But me and whoever they watch know.
Wait till they your wait mind.
Wait till they our two minds.
Okay. Fine. Now to my this or that section. Video call or voice call? Which do you prefer?
Voice call.
Tight or wide?
Tight or wide? It's a question. Yeah, because I'm big, I prefer my clothes wide.
So we're not
talking about wide.
I'm happy wide. They call and ghost.
What a way to take it out of one
yeah.
Is. Alright, fine. Doggy or missionary? Take it out of where you take it to wherever you want to be. Doggy or missionary?
To the sweet old. But I like.
You get it? If you don't get it, forget about it.
All of them get that.
No. Nah, doggy, they get that.
Okay, the other one. Okay, fine. Makeup or natural face?
Natural face.
Why?
I'm not a fan of makeup. I feel makeup makes you different from the person you are.
Okay.
And makes you look, I don't know. But if some women actually really critically observe themselves
with
that makeup,
they look better.
They look better. So for me, I don't know. My wife prefers.
Okay.
That, so.
Big breast or small breast?
I think you should rephrase the question.
Big boobs or small boobs?
You have to rephrase.
Big nobody, size.
Nobody,
or small
nobody
size.
Loves small breasts.
It's what it is.
It is what it is.
But at the same time, I don't like oversized. Portable.
Okay.
So that mango size.
Okay. The next one is fast or slow.
I'm a fast thinker, so fast.
Simple.
Okay, slow. He's from slow that fast, but I'm a fast thinker, so.
Okay, once a week or every day?
What exactly is once a
week? You know what we're talking
about. Just open if you want to go 18 plus, tell me so that we can go together. There's no the keep me on one side. Like. Okay, are you talking about? Okay, knocking.
Once a week or every day?
My brother.
Yes.
It's FSS for me. Food, sex, and sleep. So it's every day.
Okay.
Once a week.
Mrs. And Funky Aboki.
She knows. No worries. And she's capable.
All right. Thank you for coming around. We really do appreciate
we're
you.
We're done?
Yeah, we're done.
Ah.
You enjoy. You want more?
Yeah, I want more. Okay. Let me ask you one.
Okay.
Let me ask you one. There's one question you usually ask me.
Okay.
What goes in dry and comes out wet? Not tell me lollipop.
Juju be that.
You see, lollipop is out of the option. What goes in dry
comes out wet.
But some people only wet before they enter.
What goes in? Let me answer now.
Okay.
What goes in dry?
Yeah.
Comes out wet. My shirt, it goes in dry into my washing machine. Comes out wet when I'm done washing. Beat it.
So for your mind now. Man, good to
thank you for coming around. I really do appreciate. I really do appreciate. Thank you. This wraps us up on another fascinating episode of Karaoke and Chillz with Element with our celebrity star Mc Funky Aboki.
Call me celebrity, I don't blow.
Remember, this episode, as always, is packaged by JB's Elemental Vibes, Femmes TV, OG Visuals, Game City, The Decent Brand, CB Recordings. Thank you very much. Subscribe if you have not subscribed yet. Thank you. God bless.